Okay, here we go. Anybody want to be in my picture?
Yeah, let's get it.
I'm going to say something to for my grandchildren. Inspire my grandchildren. All right, let me see. Do I do it like this?
I don't know. Somebody in there.
Okay, it's me. Grandma is here, and she's in this long line. So, guys, if y'all can do it, if I can do it, y'all can do it. Come on out here, Caitlin and Ayana and Ezekiel and Jonathan and all of you guys.
Hi, guys.
All my beautiful grandbabies.
If I can do it, you can do it.
All right. Yeah, I see
National
that.
Birthday.
Yes.
Hi.
Now, take a lesson from this lady right here. And she says she can do it, we can do it. If how you say it again?
Here we go.
Yeah. If she can do it,
you
I can do it.
And do
and
it
if
better.
If she can do it, y'all can do it. And she can do it better than I can.
She's doing just fine.
Including putting a nose like that ain't supposed
guys.
To be out. And this lady definitely. Right here, she worked with me at the nursing home, and she is here, and she said, how old did you say you were?
77.
And she's 77, and so.
Looking 35.
Alrighty, and looking, yeah, like nice. This lady said, she's looking 35. Yeah. And so, guys, y'all come on out here. If grandma's out here and everybody else is out here.
Wake up.
We are.
And great-great-grandma's out here.
And great-great-grandmother's
yes,
out
great.
Here. Yeah, I'm a great-grandmother, Maya. Yeah. My great-grandkids live in Pennsylvania. Okay. Okay, my friend.
Like yeah.
All righty.
Yeah.
Okay, I got to hang up now. I call it hanging up. I got to hang up now.